Hey, it's Allison, and today I'm going to show you how to optimize your project management solution and work smarter with dependencies. Dependencies allow you to define the relationship between items and restructure your project timeline as item dates change. To get started with dependencies, you'll first want to ensure that your board has a date or timeline column. Either of these can be used to connect your board's content to the dependency column, which we will add here. You're also going to want to add a Gantt chart. We'll get to the why shortly, but as for the how, click Add View and Gantt, and you'll see your items populate on the chart. But here's a pro tip. If you're starting from scratch on a board you want to have dependencies, there's a template for you that will make sure you get started on the right foot. Our Rockstar team has created the single project template that comes with a built-in dependency column and Gantt chart view, so you can work like a dependency pro right out of the gate. So you have all the necessary columns and views to get started with dependencies on your board. What's next? If you're starting from scratch, go through and assign dates or timelines to your board items. Then let's backtrack and jump into the dependency column settings. When you configure dependencies for your board, you'll have the option of setting your dependency timeline as flexible or strict. Flexible will only move connected tasks if they overlap. Otherwise, you can freely move a task without changing future dates. And strict will apply the exact time change to subsequent tasks in the dependency chain. Choose the option that works best for you, but remember, you can always pop into the column settings again to change things later on. You're just about ready to start using dependencies. Go through and set which items are dependent on other items. Not every item on your board has to be included in the dependency chain, but make sure every item is named uniquely, or you might find your team waiting on a done status that will never come. Need to change the dates around? Head over to the Gantt view. As I mentioned before, when set to flexible, you can move each item freely without affecting other items, unless there is overlap. But if this happens, the timeline will intuitively shift to keep you on track. Cool, right? When set to strict, any change will maintain your date cadence for subsequent items. Each connected item will move by the same number of days, making it the perfect solution for more rigid project plans. And that's just the beginning of what you can do with dependencies. Our team has a whole slew of advanced dependency features in the pipeline that will take your productivity on monday.com to a whole new level. Want to learn more about dependency options? Click our video here, or click our logo for more ways to get the most out of monday.com.